Finals of the Intrepid Society. Myself and Steve Bly versus Greg Williams Jr. and Senior. Right now, score is 10 under to 1 under. So, gotta shoot well here. Holy cow, that's some spear drop.
Promising looking shot.
Good
here.
Way to start, right down the middle. A little nervous that my 2 feet. Aw, oh, now I gotta go over those trees. My 255 would be far right there, I believe. I apologize if you can hear my dogs in the background. Let's hit and hope here.
And here's a 3 iron.
That was a par 5. That is a great shot.
And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in two definite eagle possibilities.
Little left or right. Right up here. I don't really see much breaking up. Tap to the left a little bit. Feet down 3 inches. Alright.
That putt will drop.
Take an eagle to start.
And starting today's round off at 2 under. Interested to see where things go from here. Pretty sure this is gonna land in the fairway here.
I hate those other camera angles. I just like to see it head on. That's all I want to see. Wish there's a way you could set that up, but I don't think you can.
And about 155 yards to the pin.
Okay, 54, playing 160. Okay. These are the shots I'm not good at. 155, 11 wind. Right and up. Put a little bit of loft on it. It's gonna come right. Say about that much. Do I have?
Going with.
Ah, oh, fast downswing. Come on. I've been having issues with that lately. It's really starting to tick me off.
Too much club on that, I think.
This should roll out a little bit. I will take that.
And I think he's gonna like that. This one's about two.
Been a lot better if it wasn't for the stupid fast downswing.
And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, 2 under. And now let us see what the third hole has in store.
Miles an hour. Right. And of course.
And this shot's looking promising.
Well, to the right a little bit, it's gonna be alright though.
And from 150 yards.
152. 155. Loft on this. Miles an hour to the right. let's see what the green's doing. Come back to the left. I don't want to be. I don't want to be too far left.
Here's an 8-iron.
If I am, I think it's going to roll down this hill. That's exactly what's going to happen.
And this one's for birdie.
Just a little more.
Just doesn't drop. And that putt will drop.
203-3. That's kind of disappointing after the eagle start, but
under for the day after that one.
Better than being over par.
And now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. Pretty sure that's the 5-wood.
Sit down. I hate 4-3. Oh,
takes a little detour there off.
That's all right. I'll take that.
Okay.
I figure par on par threes is good, especially when you've got elevated green, bunkers in front.
Sitting at 2 under for the day. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us.
You know what? I've played this course before. I'm gonna. See what happens. Ah. Kick off the hill. Go forward. There you go. Nice. Alright, thanks to lucky bounce there. I'm sitting pretty nice on this hole. Back and it's going to go downhill. Okay. I don't know, I just don't like this shot, right?
This one's looking a bit long, folks.
Come back.
Ooh, I thought that was gonna go.
My putting is not on point today. I am not doing well. I cannot stick it close
to
save my life.
And that putt drops on in for par. And after that one, sitting at 2 under 4 of the day. And now we find ourselves on the 6th hole tee.
All right, 6th hole, great. 153. This is going to be a little long. That's right. Now I'm back towards to the right.
And going with the 7-iron on this one.
Come on, be good. Get there. That's not bad.
And he's on
a little backswing.
He's coming out. Yeah. And about 7 feet to go here.
Of course. Why wouldn't he be on another side hill? Alright, I'll
goes.
Take it. Finally,
birdie.
Another birdie.
For the day after that one. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store.
More than 14 yards. Drop down a club. I don't like the landing zone. Something I'll do quite a bit if it's a shorter par 4. Drop down a club so that I have a better stance on the approach.
Here. About 130 yards
to go.
There's
still only 131 out. Playing 135. Actually, bump up. Because that wind's back in my face. Still not the greatest lie.
With the 9-iron.
Be good. Wasn't terrible.
And with that, he is on the dance floor.
Hold a little right again.
10 feet from the cup.
These are the putts that suck. 10 feet, 3 inches downhill. If it goes by, it's probably rolling off the green. Keep going out of design. Oh, no, that should stop. I don't. I will say, I cannot stand this designer. He has some terrible. That one's tough. Down. No. Not gonna hit it. Come on, break!
Ooh,
and that's going all the way off. I don't know how that stopped. Holy cow. Seriously?
That would have been good. Yeah, it's about 3 feet to the cup from here. And tapping that one in for the bogey. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under 4.
I'm already hating.
And let's see what the 8th has in store today.
-2 to 7, that's terrible. Bring that back.
Looking pretty good so far.
Thank you.
And about 130 yards to the pin.
All right, look to the left. Actually, that may not. That lie may not. affected at all.
Here is the pitching wedge.
There we go.
And this
That's what I like to see, those kind of sticks.
And that one will drop. And after that hole, 3 under on the day. And on to the 9th hole.
Right, and let the wind take it back. Oh my goodness, I'll pull that one again.
Well, this one's looking
but
like
that's why you aim
fairway.
All the way to the right. Wind's not going to take it. Should have taken it about to the middle, and you pull it, you're still good. Got a nasty side hill.
And from about 120 yards out.
Why wouldn't you have a nasty side hill in the middle of the fairway? Alright, it's playing 126, and bump up to 130, 10 miles an hour. Not that much loft on it. Now, this is going to kick right a little bit, but not a lot. And the wind will bring it back, so I'm going to aim. I don't want to be on that ledge right here. So, I'd rather be left of the hole.
Ah,
pulled it right again. Come on, wind. Thank you. Got a nice little kick there.
And this putt's for birdie.
Alright, there we go. Finally, our putter's starting to
move
a little bit.
Under is the score for the day.
Alright,
holding
4 under through the front 9. Not terrible. Not great. I feel like I could have been 6 or 7 at least. Alright, this is par 4. 285 down. Playing 282. Man, that driver's going to be way too much. You know what? Yeah, I think I'd rather be short. That wind shouldn't affect it too much either.
Well, this one's looking pretty good.
Do not go in the trap. Or the rough.
And my apologies, that actually ended up in the rough.
Lob it. 22, 23. It's not gonna sit down. Oh my gosh, look at that. That's stupid. Alright, 23. Take that. We got a little green to work with, which is fine. It's gonna roll out once it hits. Oh, terrible. The down ball.
And this putt to save par.
This is what I get for trying to play a whole smart.
And that one will drop.
Try to play it smart on the drive, end up in the rough,
be sitting at 4 under for the
and end up parring
okay,
a very easy
moving
par.
On to the 11th. This one's looking like it's finding the fairway.
288. Just hoping this stays in the fairway. Damn, come on. I already hate this course.
This one's about 26 feet out.
Probably the worst round I've had in a while.
And
Hey, nice lucky putt
for the
there.
birdie. And after that one, 5 under for the day. Okay, moving on to the 12th.
Oh, that was pretty. All right. 5 under through 11. Hate when courses do that.
It's looking like it's heading into the fairway.
I don't know anybody that would hit an iron off the tee. Straight fairway on the par. It has to do something with the way
from
they design it.
5 yards out.
And the way your tee shot looks. Getting ready to take it. 128. Holy cow. I'm not trusting this at all. I don't want to be off the back.
Going with the pitching wedge here.
Sit down. At least roll off the green for me. Stop. Not a bad putt from there.
About 3 feet away here. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And after that one,
right, I really need
sitting at 5 under for the day. And now the 13th hole. Looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here.
All right. Nine. Really like my sand wedge. I just gotta get this done. That green doesn't look terribly tough.
And this one's looking pretty. good.
Down, there we go.
And this putt's for birdie.
Pretty straight.
Finishing this hole with a solid.
Alright, 6 under through, what was that, 14?
And they're 6 under on the day after that hole. And setting up now 13. On the 14th hole.
Tiny bit of tee loft here. Miles per hour.
And here's the 6 iron.
Played way too much wind on that. Wow. And it's just going to keep rolling. Another
putt. Putt's about a 2-footer. And tapping it in for the par. And sitting at 6 under for the day after that hole. And setting up now on the 15th tee.
9 miles an hour. Ten.
Okay, this one's looking
stay out of the rough.
Oh. And about 150 yards to the pin.
155, I'm going to drop down to 142. And I'm going to put a touch. Shot, then come back right, win. Aim straight at it. Yeah, I'm just going to go straight at it. Get up there, ball.
And about 12 to go to get off. To that cup.
There.
Ooh, and that was very close. Just didn't drop. And about 5 feet to go here.
This is the way I'm gonna shoot while I'm streaming. I'm definitely not streaming in classes.
And that one will drop for par. And 6 under par on the day after that hole. And that translates into 4th place for him on the leaderboard. Here's a 9 iron.
Way further than that.
And about 16 feet to go.
I can't putt to save my life tonight.
Alright, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And after that one, there's 6 under for the day. And number 17.
Why would you put it on a side hill right where you're supposed to land?
Look at this drive go! Going for days.
All the way. Question is how far left is the finish. Oh, roll up there. Roll up there nice. Give me another eagle. Come back down that hill. Don't you dare. There you go, come back towards the hole.
Fantastic, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. That was very close.
Yep, why wouldn't you go all the way past?
From here, this is about 10 feet away.
God, I cannot stand this guy's course. S2G is terrible.
And that putt will drop for birdie. And after that one, 7 under par for the day. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. And I think he's going to like that. And 195 yards to the pin from here.
I'm afraid I'm gonna hit that tree. Oh, I should be alright.
Going with the 5 iron here.
Of course, slow down swing. Why not? That does it for this round.
Final round score of 64.
Highly disappointed with my shooting. Definitely won't be streaming the next one.
Well, that is all for us here at the TGC Network. We thank you so much for tuning in.
Okay.
We'll see you next time.
It's been fun and it's been real, but it ain't been real fun. Until next time.